Today, two American women came to the Vatican hoping to deliver a letter to the new Pope.
I'm going to put it in direct language they'll understand.
The guards wouldn't let them in.
His name is Father O'Grady.
He was the closest thing to God that we knew.
This is going to be the most honest confession of my life.
My last memory of Father is severe pain before I black out.
Do you feel aroused when you see children in underwear? I say, yeah. How about children who are naked? I say, yeah.
He had sexual urges towards a 9-year-old. Is that cause to remove him from ministry?
No.
Mahoney said, we knew that you were being abused, but you were a girl.
My hand went down and I brought up her nightdress.
Had you been a boy, that would have been obscene. You can run
on for a long. One of the aspects of being successful in the church is that you create a good image. And our lady gotta
cut you down. The thing he had to do then to avoid scandal was to move O'Grady to an outlying parish.
I was a danger to them, but I would have been a danger to others as well.
And I have to ask, did he ever touch you when you were a little girl?
And she said yes. And the whole world collapsed. I've been down
on bended knee. They knew children were being victimized, and they did nothing except ensure that law enforcement would not find out. Talking to the man from Galilee. They squelched the report, and they carried on as normal. He spoke to me with a
voice so sweet. Do you think that somebody should have told the cops that O'Grady had been previously accused?
Repeat that, please. I thought I heard the shuffle
of angels. He has so many victims, I don't think he can keep track. I think it's in the hundreds.
I am battling to regain my life back. He said, go
do my will. I've encountered deception, perjury, denial, and deceit to the highest levels of Catholic Church. Tell him that God's
gonna cut you down. Do you think if a child were raped, that would be something that you would forget?
Object, instruct a witness not to answer.